So if you're as bothered by horse flies and deer flies as I am, I may have something that'll work. I'm not sure, but it's worth looking at. And that is the wingman. If you're interested, keep watching. So is this a dragonfly? Yeah, supposed to look like one anyway. So this is a product that's sold here in Canada through Lee Valley, and I believe it's available on eBay as well and Amazon. And my daughter gave it to me as a Father's Day gift. She knows how much I'm bothered by deer flies and horse flies. They for some reason, they absolutely love me. And, you know, repellents don't seem to work at all. They don't. You know, it doesn't matter how much DEET or permethrin I coat myself in, the deer flies just don't seem to be bothered by that at all. So she thought she'd give me this. Now, I don't know if she thought it was a bit of a joke, but, you know, I thought if it will work, I'll try it, and maybe it's something worth trying. So what it is it's a plastic dragonfly. It has a wire extending down to a little alligator clip, and you clip it on the brim of your hat. Now, I did try this on my Tilly hat, and it didn't seem to stay on very well. The brim was too floppy on the Tilly hat, so I clipped it to the back of the hat, and it did seem to stay on a little bit, but it was kind of falling over. It really does need something of a stiff brimmed hat like this. So let me show you. My daughter said, "You won't let anybody see you wearing this, will you?" And I said, "Oh, no, I won't show anybody. Maybe the whole world." Here's the packaging that it comes in, the Dragonfly Wingman, and a little bit of a story on dragonflies. And how it's supposed to work is dragonflies, unlike mosquitoes and black flies, deer flies and horse flies hunt by sight, not by smell or by heat like a mosquito or a black fly does. So they are not deflected or deterred by DEET or any other sprays at all. In fact, there's one flying around me right now. Not unusual, they're out here all day. And the idea is the only natural predator that the deer flies and horse flies have is dragonflies, highly effective hunters. You know, they people are scared of them, but they don't bother people at all. But they're amazing to watch. I like watching them skimming over the lake here. And they're just scooping up mosquitoes and everything else. And this one is... it does have a name. I'm going to post it on the screen. You say, well, yellow dragonflies? Yeah, actually, there is a yellow dragonfly that looks just like that, native to Nova Scotia. So I'll just hold it here because I don't think you can see it otherwise. So I've been trying it now for 3 or 4 trips out to the woods, and here's what I can tell you so far. I'm not convinced it works, but it may, and I'll tell you what I mean by that. Right now, there's dragonflies around my head. Don't know if you can see them or not. They tend to come up and attack from behind when you're not looking at them, and I don't know if that's intentional. Apparently, according to the literature, it is. And they attack from behind. Now, they do get me on my arms and everything else, but I'll be smacking at the back of my head constantly when these things take a chunk out of me. And the idea is if you clip this on, it'll act as a natural deterrent to the dragonfly and chase it off. Well, I waited until the dragonflies are all around me. I had half a dozen around me earlier, and I clipped this on, and I bobbed my head around a little bit like this to make it appear like it was flying around my head. Did it help? Well, I'm not sure. The dragonflies were still around me, but they weren't landing on me. So I'll take that. You know, they weren't biting. They were still buzzing me, and I was still annoyed by the sound. But if I could learn to tune the sound out, then that's a lot. You know, that's a lot to say right there, because the biting is just over the top for me anyway. Okay. I'm going to be testing this out all summer. I'll be going to Kushpaquak National Park in New Brunswick for a few days with my wife, and that's where the big ones that seem to live, and they just take out, you know, virtual chunks out of my arms and legs and back and neck and head. So I'll try it out there, and I'll come back with a final report on it. So far, it does something. Does it live up to all its claims? That's what I'll report back to you. All right, bye for now.